I'm speaking now with Carol Rudge, who's Global Head of Not-for-Profits at Grant Thornton, and they're one of our sponsors for this afternoon's event. Carol, you've heard the panellists, you've heard the audience. How does what you heard chime with what's coming across your desk at Grant Thornton these days?
Well, I've specialised in charities for more years than I care to remember, but at least 20. And I don't think I've ever been in such concerning times. The sorts of things that I'm seeing at the moment that really bother me are charities who are having their funding suddenly cut with no prior notice, and have got no plans ready to address that, and are therefore just going under effectively. I'm seeing a lot of charities really struggling with some of the sort of more topical sorts of funding, so we move to payment by results, which brings a lot of additional risks and a lot of additional concerns, particularly around things such as cash flow. Match funding, where some charities are trying to turn to funders to match the funding, where those funders may not be the partners they actually want to be working with going forwards. And I think what I'm therefore trying to encourage my clients to make sure they get right is the governance, because in these really testing times, you've got to have rock solid governance in place. And I think that's all about having the right people meeting at the right times with the right information, so that the organisation will be ready to pick up these challenges whenever they hit them. But I think on the positive side, the things that I'm seeing that I'm really excited about are the new forms of financing. So the social impact bonds and all those sorts of things. But I think there's some charities out there that are doing very innovative things. And I think that's where, I'm so proud to be part of this sector, because it does often lead all these big ideas, and I really want to see how some of those progress and develop. That's really what I'm seeing at the moment.
And what can Grant Thornton do to help boards of trustees acquaint themselves with some of these new ideas on social finance?
Well, we've got a team that actually work in that area within my group. So, we're more than happy to come talk to charities to that up. And in fact, I was talking to one only yesterday about their ideas for how they can get more funding in for the projects they want to do. And sometimes they're actually turning the ideas on their head, because social finance and social finance work for certain sorts of charities, but only certain sorts. So sometimes